what they say goes. It's for the betterment of this country. That kid was a criminal. But there I'll say, I'm the one to blame. If there's one thing I've learned in sociology, it's that criminals give jobs to us policemen. Without them, we'd have no one to arrest. Can't they see I was just doing my job? I was just following orders.
Mother, I'm not sure if you've heard the news. But something bad is happening. I don't know what to do. Remember my son? You gave him his first confession. Well, he was on the news last night.
Attention! Aye, soldiers! You there! I see what you're doing. What? You're not used to me? Well, get over it! I'm the captain around these parts. I'm your leader now. I am... very.
I never meant for it to go this far. Told me I'd be a hero if I pulled the trigger. They forced me. They made me do it. They said I'd lose my job. And who would want to hire a young trainee who can't even make decisions for himself?
All my plans are gone. His future is broken. It's been taken away from him forever. And it breaks me too. His glass was full, but now it's shattered. I filled it up! But now it's in pieces.
No fun without him. No offense, you guys, but it's just not the same. He isn't home yet, and I don't like being the captain. I was never the captain, but he's always the captain. But captains are never the captain. He is never the captain.
Was it the right thing to do? I mean, you couldn't tell them I wouldn't do it. That made me sound. I don't even know the truth anymore. I didn't know the truth in the first place. He was a threat. He was the threat. At least, that's what they tell me.
I raised him right. I've always told him not to talk to strangers, not to consort with bad people. Is it my fault? Is it my fault? I raised him right. I tried to do my job. I tried to fill in for my husband. He probably doesn't even know what happened. Knowing him. I blame him.
I think I should call for a search party. Your beloved captain, gone? That seems like a group of kidnappers. Maybe. Anyway, go on, men. Spread out and find him. Check the closet under the bed, behind the curtains. Don't stop until he's found. That's an order. Can't find him? He's checked everywhere? Then why isn't he here?
It's because of me that the boy can't grow old. It's my fault that his family will be mourning. What if someone had done that to me? To my brother? What if a dumb, submissive policeman had done the same to someone I love?
This happened, my boy, on my watch. But that's all I have to worry about. No one can blame me, right? As a single mother, I have so much on my plate. How was I supposed to know? He's never going to come home. Not now, not ever.
Thank you.
I don't think I was in the wrong! I do what I am told! Not for myself, but for my people! What am I saying? I'm done. This is the end of the road for me. Oh, Ma. I'm so sorry. I'm so, so sorry.
No. No excuses. This is all my fault. I should have been there for him. I could have done anything and everything to prevent this. But it's not. I wasn't enough. No. What I did wasn't enough. What I tried, it wasn't enough. Did I even try? Did I?
And if in the end I stand in fear, let it be known that I did so for a good reason, wherever you are.
Please forgive me, son.
Please know that I don't call the shots.
Broken.
Confused.
Guilty.
You are a victim of this war.
We are victims of this war.
But let it be known
that your death will not be in vain.
Aye, soldiers!